vain.
You have overburdened your argument with ostentatious erudition. You do not need to quote great men to show you are one.
My purpose is to show that certain principles are eternal, and that men of great minds have, why are you laughing? Through the ages, agreed on certain basic principles.
A noble purpose, no doubt. But some of the jury might think that you want to prove the brilliance of the speaker rather than the truth of the case he is arguing.
Well, perhaps in certain passages, a more direct line might be an improvement.